We finally made it to the Green Eye.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
I'm sorry that I said I couldn't trust you before.
Oh. Don't worry about it.
When Yuri left, we all felt abandoned. You could have easily moved on too, but you stayed with us.
It means a lot, Wayne. Thank you.
I'm really sorry for what I said.
Isn't that...
Long time no see.
Back for revenge?
Not this time.
All right. Then show us your face and give us a name.
The name is Basil. I have business with Solotov.
She must be talking about Yuri. Remember? Yuri's last name is Solotov.
What's the meaning of this?
I looked into it.
What are you talking about?
You're working for Dr. Solotov. Why do you insist on hiding him?
Did you expect we would just give him up to you?
You have no idea who he really is. He led my family and many others close to me into a trap and killed every last one of them.
Nonsense!
I'm not here to debate this. Just hand him over.
He's not here anymore.
Why should I believe you?
Because it's true. Look for yourself.
So, he went over to Nevek then.
Nevek?
It's not so surprising. Solotov used to be one of them.
Don't lie about Yuri!
Believe what you will. What's your name?
Wayne.
Wayne.
We came here for the Green Eye.
Thank you.
We found it buried under the rubble.
My father's VS.
I'm sorry to always leave the fighting to you. This is about all I can do to help. Got it. Your father's VS still has a working engine. If we repair the body, we can use it. It's a bit old, but it'll do the trick.
Sis!
Huh?
This is no ordinary VS!
What do you mean?
This engine has been enhanced. This might be the most advanced VS ever made. Well, Wayne?
I'll ride it. And I have my first target in mind.
Your father fights with you.
Thank you. Get yourselves to cover.
Let's go.